Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Alien Isolation. This is Rusty here. That bad boy right there is actively hunting us. Yeah, you didn't leave. Oh, there you go. Last time we found out that they can survive in space without air. Because we saw one walking on the outside of the space station right before it climbed back into the vent. Or something. Came back inside. Yeah, what's wrong? You smell something? It's just a flamethrower, you. Dude. What was that game? You're gonna go where I can't see you. You're gonna drop out of a vent. You're gonna run through that door. I'd like to say the doors are not that responsive when I want to get through them. I should go. I should be going right now. Be going. Not going, because I know that it's right outside the door. Too close to the door, it's gonna open up. System. Cut you. I didn't go in there last time. Cut that panel. Do I want to? It sounds like a lot of time. Yeah. You should go upstairs. You gonna rush back? I see you creeping back. I wonder what the scale is. Okay. What are my options? Pretty much nothing. I gotta sneak all the way through. I can go down in there. Brown, but that's about it. Maybe. Oh! That's what those panels do. I bet you I gotta cut them from this side. There you are. So those panels block off vents to the other rooms. Oh. Thank you. Oh, it's a dead end. Well, yeah, somebody. All right, we're doing it. Hey, you should, Well, you know, that actually works too. Oh yes, lovely. Is that a phone I just heard? Saw me, didn't ya? Maybe not. You in that room? Let's try to do some plasma cutting. Ion torch cutting. Hoping that's the guy in the room. You. I can't tell. Look, everybody. Thank you. Yeah, I can't imagine that was quiet. Alright, where do I want to be? Yes, I want to be here. Well, get out of there? Think I can get out of there. Ooh, what are you? Spawn version 3? Shame, because I think I was actually safe in here for that last room. Stop, stop, stop! Damn it, Ripley. Stop! Back up. Oh! Yeah. That was horrifying. Should go on the other way. Oh yeah, there you are. Yeah. It hurt me. Alright. Definitely no running. Below me or above me? Oh, that was a bad idea. Appreciate the, end of the day. Still not the smartest. And again, you have gotten me like two times in a row this game. Maybe you're smart enough. I like how something else is moving over there. But, you know what, we saw that. That's either a person or an android. I'm okay with that. Don't like how you're now in the room with me. I want to go back and loot that body, which is why I have. If it has anything useful. Opening to synthetic storage, yes. Alright, I think we're skipping the body. Just need to make it out of here alive. see it. I should have. Oh, there it is. See, I should have seen it go past. Don't want to confront you. I just want to slip past without you noticing. Is that so much to ask? Alien. Guess you're gonna come in this room now. I'm not getting that lucky again. Yeah, there's no way it's walking past me like that again. I don't care. I really wish there was a way to stop this sequence right here. So I saw some pretty decent stuff in this room last time. Screeching was it? Where are you? Besides that vent, I don't think there's a way for it to get into this room. I mean, you're wrong. Smoke bomb. And flamethrower fuel. You live so close. How did you... I guess it very easily can get in the room. There's like no way to get in here. Did it have green blood on it? That's interesting. All right. Bet you you're still in here. Yeah. Did you get in here? Great. Just what I needed. So you're out. Off. Thank you. Smoke bomb. Should be far enough away to be maybe in there. So I came back in because the positioning just isn't quite right. Like, decently close, so it was probably within, you know, this range, but it was back in here, maybe. That's not quite normal. Especially for as far left as it is right there. So tempted to go around. Yeah, you hear something? Wait for me to die again. Great way for me to die again. Alright, so you're in that hallway. Alright, you're gone. I'm gonna move. Did you not see me? Thank you, game. Yep. Beggars can't be choosers. Okay, where am I going? Back there? I'll not look the gift horse in the mouth on that one. Okay. Oh. Oh, come on, dude. Do not fire at me.
What was that?
I need to save it. Then I need to reload my gun. First. Jamming syringe in my bone marrow. You need to leave. I need to heal. Thank you. You need to reload. Go anyway. Restore power to the Solomon's Habitation Tower transit. Yeah, figures. Just go down there. Great place to go. Great place to go this time of year. So, I'm kind of thinking the elevator might be... No. Not a safe zone. Alright, let's save it. All right. This ain't it. What if those tanks will explode? That would be a great answer that I would love the answer to. Can't like trap it in the elevator. So I think the game's literally just messing with me. Yeah. Well, I'm going to cut this one here. We're going to cut through that door, and we will be back next time with more Alien Isolation. Thank you guys for coming out. Till then, see ya.